Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
What are you recording, Nick? How much do you spend on the road trip today? Road trip.
That you won't let show. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on.
No, it wasn't.
Not really, to tell you the truth, because I knew that there was a lot at stake if I were lazy at the beginning of the year.
No, not really. I was really like driven. I was really motivated because, I don't know, I just wanted to get good grades. And then, yeah.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, pretty, sort of. I get like B pluses instead of A's, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Sort of. Not as active as before. I have summer fever, so like, I'm ready for summer to come and I don't want to do any more work until when school starts back.
Professional.
Because I think I know it all, and because I think that it's gonna be okay if I am just a little lazy, just take a little break after all the year.
Well, it's almost the end of the year, and I feel that, you know what, I don't know why, I just feel like slackiness has came over me.
Why I'm lazy? Because, I don't know, I'm tired all the time now. I don't know why, but I'm always tired.
Even though I'm lazy, I'm still able to keep my grades up. Okay, from an A to a B, but I don't really think that's a big difference.
Yes.
Yes. I get B plus. I have a B plus average. And I got, oh shoot, my passport. I got lazy.
Okay. Hey!
I recorded.
What do you think?
What are you
about,
asking?
What do you think about
this? Nothing.
What are you asking?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Yes, you promised.
The lunch truck is racist. She gives you a discount if you're Mexican.
She doesn't give me a discount because I'm not Mexican.
Either she gives you a discount if you're Mexican, or she charges you more if you're not Mexican. Antoine gets a discount if he's, because when he says hola.